広い宇宙の数ある一つ、青い地球の広い世界で、小さな恋の思いが届く小さな島のあなたのもとへ。
Hello everyone, welcome to my video. My name is Veronica Yurintias. I am from Universitas Pamulang. In this video, I will present my research paper for research methodology final test from my lecturer, Mr. Tito. The following is the presentation that I will convey. The title of my research paper is An Analysis of Character's Personality in Pollyanna Novel by Eleanor H. Porter. And you can see my research on the screen. The purpose of this thesis is to describe the character's personality and identify the character's personality types in the novel Pollyanna. In analyzing, I use a psychoanalytic approach by Carl Gustav Jung. Continue to chapter 1, its introduction. There are background of study, the character in a story are the fictional element of story enjoyment. Next, statement of the problem. I expect to describe what was found. Number 1, how can each character show the character of his personality? Number 2, what does each character have a character type? Next, scope and limitation. In the research is literature study which focus on the analysis of psychological aspect. Next, goals of the study are to describe the way the character in the novel show their character personality and to find the type of character personality in the novel according Jung's theory. Next, the function of the study are to provide an overview of Jung's theory and I get knowledge and skill in analyzing. And the last is systematic presentation, divided into 3 chapters and each chapter has different section. Continue to chapter 2. There are several related studies that the topic is similar to discussion in this research. First, research conducted by Ekal Sari 2019, entitled The Character Personality in Patrick Ness, A Monster Call Novel. She used Jung's theory and she used qualitative method. Secondly, research conducted by Eka Fitriani 2020, entitled Young His Schizophrenia in Han Kang's novel, she used descriptive qualitative method. Thirdly, research conducted by Fadil Farina 2010, entitled A Personality of Bella in Twilight Movie, she used qualitative method. Next, literature review. Several theories are used to deal with the study. Some definition of literature, novels, intrinsic element, character personality, psychoanalysis theory, and Jung's theory. Next, theoretical framework. I use theory by Carl Jung, Pervin, and Alpert. Continue to chapter 3, research methodology. Approach of the study, I use a qualitative method. To analyze character in the novel Pollyanna, I use 2 types of data sorts in collecting data. I read the whole novel several times and watch the Pollyanna movie to help make it easier to understand. To analyze the data, I use descriptive qualitative approach and tries to get information from several important sorts to support an idea. So, that's all my presentation. Thank you for your attention.